Magic has always been based on tricks of illusion and deception, the secrets of which have been passed down through the generations, but still remain potent. And in this world of mass communication and big business, even the simplest tricks can make the most secure systems vulnerable, if you know where to look. Over the last year, I've been working on 4 events of misdirection. I'll let you into the inner workings of each stunt and show you how you can get away with it.